Hi, I'm A.V. Madhumita of Revivist 2019 batch. Being Sun Minion is an identity of pride and emotion of utopia with best cherished memories. Team Sunbeam always illuminates our path with the light of knowledge, besides being an amazing well-wishers who always motivates us in our trail to reach the destination of our success. Sunbeam is a landmark for NEET and JEE preparations, wherein our teachers adopt the holistic method of teaching so as to make our concepts comprehensible in a better way and ace the exams out with flying colors. Our school library, where doors are never closed, is a place of eternal bliss for learning with our friends. Sunbeam, beyond academics, nurtures us, the Sunbeamians, with team spirit and leadership skills, besides integrity and ethics, innovations and creativity. Sunbeam reaches all odds to reach us in the journey of education and launches us in the right direction of trajectory to be a proud Sunbeamian and future nation's pillar. Once a Sunbeamian is a Sunbeamian forever. Thank you.
Hi, this is Shalini of Luminaries 2018 batch. My journey of a decade in Sunbeam is so memorable. With each stepping year, I was always being instilled with so many good moral values and spirit. With each participation in the school activity and the on-stage events with support of my teacher, from being the student council member to the Marble House captain, Sunbeam has always uplifted me in all the aspects. I also have the privilege of witnessing the exuberant growth of my school and was a part of Silver Jubilee. Sunbeam has always been a second home and each day in Sunbeam was memorable. Thank you.
Hi, this is Manisha and I'm right now in Stanley Medical College. It's been 4 years since I completed my schooling. Yes, that was one of the best choices that I made in my life, and that is Sunbeam School. It's because there is always a saying, it takes great teachers to make a great school, and I believe in that, and I'm blessed with both in my life. Sunbeam has everything in it. A good infrastructure, the tall buildings, the good classrooms, a very friendly teachers. What more? So in short, those loving teachers, the encouraging correspondent, the guiding chairman is what Sunbeam has showered on me, and I'm grateful to everybody there. Thank you.